Hello YouTube viewers, it's me Lotus Baldwin. Welcome to Tavares Baldwin's Collection. And today we're doing part 2 of Cars episode, season 1 episode 10. So that was part 1 of Lightning McQueen's 12th Piston Cup. And now this is Lightning McQueen's 12th Piston Cup part 2. Before we get started on the show, let's recap what happened in part 1. In part 1, Finn met Miso, Holly Shiftwell, and Cabby went to see what Professor Z was up to. If you remember in part 1, they made a clone of Lightning McQueen, and they had the tuners, DJ, Boost, Wingo, and Snotride. So, McQueen's final race was in Palm Beach International Raceway. So let's get started on the show. Huh, this is a nice place. Hey, Lightning! Hey, Giovanni, what are you doing here? Oh, you know this is my hometown, right? Well, of course. Good luck in the race. Thanks. All right, King, good luck. Don't worry, honey, I will. Make us proud, boy. All right, I'll try my best, Mr. Tex. Well, if it is a Lightning McLoser, leave him alone, chick. He's a winner. Thanks, Francesco. Anytime for my friend McQueen. Hello everybody, it's me, Brent Mustangberger, here with Daryl Cartrip, and welcome to Palm Beach International Speedway. We have all of our racers, and let's get started on the race. Ready, set, go! Here we have Mario Andretti. We have some World Grand Prix racers in this race, too. Let's get started. We have Jeff Corvette, a Corvette. And Chick crashes some cars, and now they're in last place. Ben and Holly, what are they doing here? Hey, Mater. Oh, hey, guys. What's going on? Well, we heard some commotion about Professor Z yesterday at the oil rig, and we heard that he made a clone of Lightning McQueen. So he's gonna might come on the track and try to do something. And in other words, he said that one of the race cars are working for the Lemons. I don't know who it is, but I have a feeling it might be Chick. Alright. Alright, if you say so. So, Giovanni, we're going to win the race, right? That's right, McQueen. Daniel, win your 12th Piston Cup, which is your last one. Let's win. Okay, the one that's in front of us is number 51, Ruby Easy Oaks. Oh no, number 92, Murray Clutchburn has blown his engine. What just happened? I'm working on it. It says that Murray Clutchburn was blown by an engine with an electric magnetic post. An electric magnetic post? So, Murray Clutchburn is not working for the Lemons. Huh. Something's fishy here. Alright, Professor Z, you want me to switch everybody's fuel with all and all, correct? That is correct. Now go. Hey, how did you notice that car behind the pits? Yeah, I do notice him. And what does he have? That looks like a can of all in all. I better go stop him. What do you think you're doing with that can of all in all? You know, like watching it? I don't know. Yeah, oh. I don't know. Hey, boys, come here. Well, if it isn't Finn McMisso. Thank you. Oh no, number 123, Todd Marcus has blown his engine. And here comes two more cars, and they both crash into Todd Marcus. And here comes a few more cars. They come, and they crash. Ow. And look at this, Chick Hicks, and Shifty, and Kevin Racing Tire are going into the pits. Do 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 do. Ooh. Do 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 do. And also two more cars have both crashed into Todd Marcus, and they were Ruby Easy Oaks and Pouncy Wipeout. Meanwhile, Chick leaves out of the pits. And here come two more cars, and they're gonna crash. Oh no. Yes, they stopped for crashing. Chick leaves out of the pits. But the cause of the crash, everybody had to stop. Stop, though. Oh no, here comes a few more cars in. Oh, they stopped for crashing. Thank goodness. Wow, that was a terrible crashing. That was some terrible crashing there. I know. Finn! Oh no, I gotta go get him. Hang on. Don't worry, guys. I'm going back as soon as possible. Well, looks like we have to clean up this mess, right, Giovanni? Yep, McQueen. They have to clean up this mess for some reason. How are you liking the view, Clone of Lightning the Second? It's good, Master. Very good. And now McQueen goes into the pits. Do, 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 do. Yeah, but thanks, Ice. But how am I going to refuel myself? Buddy, I have no idea. Don't worry, I got this gas I got from the store. Go, 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 go. Thanks. No more. And a few more cars go into the pits. Wait just a minute. Wait a minute. Everybody's going into the pits. Pits for a reason. And Lightning's taking the lead. Lead the bike, please. Come on, hurry up. If we don't win the race, we won't be able to take over the world. Hey, wait a minute, did you hear that over in Chick's pit? He said something about taking over the world. That's it. Chick is the race car working for the limits. I knew it'd be him. Hey, Lightning. Chick Hicks is the race car who's working for the limits. You gotta win this race or else we'll be taking... Also, take the world. Take over the world. Okay, Mater. I'll try my best. And a few more cars leave out. And there goes Giovanni. Giovanni tied with Lightning. Here comes the cars. And here, a few more cars leave out. And the King Strip Weathers leaves out. Leaves out already. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. We're trying, Chick, we're trying. And a few more cars leave out. And now, Chick is out. Oh, you finally got it. Thank you. Now, Chick leaves out. Out already. Oh no, number 8, Carl Veloso has blown her engine. Now here comes Giovanni, and he's gonna crash, but... Ow. Oh no, Giovanni, I gotta surrender this race or else Chick will take over the world. World. See you later, rookie. Oh, that's right. I forgot he's already in front. Oh no, number 8-4. Max Nelf has blown his engine. Oh. Now Vitaly Petra, number 11, has blown his engine. Oh. Oh no, now it was Kevin Racing Tire who's blown his engine. Good thing you three racers, Jeff Corvette, number 24, Mario Andretti, number 11, and Francisco Bernoulli, number 1, stopped. And it comes a few more cars as they crash, and here comes Raul Sarul, and he stops from crashing. Whew, thank goodness. And now the pace car stops the race because of the huge crash. Oh, I'm glad that crash was over. Now we have to clean up the whole mess. A few minutes later, when the mess was cleared off the track, Giovanni, are you gonna be okay? I don't think so. Ow! I think I bent my mirror. I'll be better by lightning my old friend. No, gotta win this race for Giovanni. And now all the racers going to the pits. And now they leave out. Wait a minute, Chick is going fast. That's impossible. He went 300 miles. I have a feeling that he might be cheating for some reason. Yep, and lightning goes on through the sand, and now he gets blocked with sand. Sand, though. Meanwhile, after 50 laps, and now we're into the final lap, and Lightning McQueen takes the lead. Looks like Lightning McQueen is going to win his 12th Piston Cup. We can't let McQueen win. We got to blow his engine right now. Oh no, now Lightning McQueen has blown his engine. Oh no! Wait a minute, Lightning's going. He's going. He's going now. No! This can't be happening. Why does this always happen to us? And now here comes the other racers, and they're catching up to McQueen. Now here comes Chick. Here comes Chick, and here it comes. It was too close to call, folks. Let's take that as a replay in slow motion. There you go. I'm afraid that was a tie, folks. So the judges decided to have a tiebreaker race between Lightning McQueen and Chick Hicks and New York City. In New York City. When Lightning feels better. Wow, that was a tough race. Great. Mater, goodbye. Bye, son. Buddy, can you stop, please, Amazon? Sure thing. Buddy, I hope you feel better at the hospital. Goodbye. Well, I hope McQueen feels better soon. Me too, Daryl. Well, YouTube viewers, that was the end of part 2. And part 3, we'll see what happens. Part 4 is when Lightning feels better. Better when they go to New York City. Thanks again. See you next time. This is Lotus Baldwin. Bye.